She's a mom on a mission to remember those she loves, and she's found that mission in the most unlikely place.
A thrift store. Here's WGN's Sean Lewis.
Ooh, look at this. Look at the blue. This and this. But this is interesting.
Those who say beauty is only skin deep.
This would be good. These look like shells or something.
Have never come face to face.
There's a lot going through all this stuff.
With Bobby Van Bogart.
And I've found a lot of good things.
And her hobby.
And I go home and I repair stuff.
Of rehabbing old jewelry.
Some people look at this and see a bunch of junk. What do you see when you look in this box?
I see possibilities.
Bobby's always seen the possibilities.
This can go along the side.
Not only in her talents, but those of her kids, including her youngest boy, Daniel.
It was very special. It was a very special relationship, and I loved him a lot. He was my sixth child, and he almost died when he was born, and I almost died at the same time. So it was like a closeness, you know. There was something there that wasn't with the other kids.
It was that closeness she held on to in the 1980s, when just a teenager himself, Daniel, came out to her.
When he told me, I have to be honest, it's like, no. And then as time went by and everything, you know, I thought, he's my son and I love him no matter what. So I want him in my life.
And even though Daniel lived with his partner in San Francisco, he and his mom talked all the time.
He was my special guy. In fact, ever since he was a little kid, I'd say, you my guy? So that was the thing throughout his whole life.
It was not even 2 years ago now that Daniel's life was cut much too short.
He was 49, and he died of liver cancer. It was sad, you know. But he's in my mind all the time, and sometimes I can hear his voice. He used to call me Mama.
Perhaps it was his voice that brought this mom to the Brown Elephant thrift store about a year ago.
You repurpose.
I repurpose, yes I do.
And gave Bobby a new purpose, helping the mission of the Brown Elephant, giving health care to the LGBTQ community.
She's got memories of her son, and she's helping support that community.
Matt Talaga is the store manager, who's come to find that Bobby's a weekly fixture here. She comes in, gathering sometimes broken jewelry and fixing it up into something the Brown Elephant can sell again.
It makes me appreciate my mother. It's also good to see that she finds support from all of us here and customers here as well.
Do you feel a connection to Daniel by doing this for Howard Brown?
Yes, I do. Yes, I do. And sometimes he comes with me, sits on my shoulder. Oh, Mama, that looks like a good piece.
And so it goes. This Mother's Day is dedicated not to her, she says, but to the beauty she keeps in her heart and to the legacy of Daniel.
I think he'd be very proud. Very proud. I think it would touch his heart, too.
In Lakeview, Sean Lewis, WGN News.